Welcome back to the physics class. Now let us see what are extrinsic semiconductors. Before seeing or before knowing about these extrinsic semiconductors, we need to understand one process that is known as doping. So let us see what is doping. This doping is the process of adding impurity to a intrinsic semiconductor to increase its conductivity is known as doping. Okay, and here the semiconductor obtained after doping is known as extrinsic semiconductor. Now, these impurities, if we talk about these impurities, these are of two types. See, depending on these impurities, these extrinsic semiconductors are classified. So, the first one is pentavalent impurity, that is nitrogen atom is added as impurity. Such kind of extrinsic semiconductor obtained is known as n-type semiconductor. When a pentavalent impurity is added to an intrinsic semiconductor, then such kind of a semiconductor is known as n type of semiconductor. The second one is trivalent impurity. This trivalent impurity is boron atom. Then such kind of semiconductor crystal or such kind of extrinsic semiconductor is known as p-type. So these are the two types of extrinsic semiconductors which are obtained by doping the intrinsic semiconductor with impurities such as nitrogen or boron. This is done to increase the conductivity of the intrinsic semiconductor. See, in case of intrinsic semiconductor, there was no free electron in the crystal, so that these free electrons can be moved to conduct. There was no free electron. But by adding these impurities, free electrons or the deficiency of free electrons is created in intrinsic semiconductor crystal. Okay, I hope this is clear. Thank you.